They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's
wrong. What you gonna do with that dessert? Do what, do what, do that, do that, do that. Do what, do that, do that, do that, do that. Do what, do that, do that, do that, do that. Murder that dancer.
Hey guys, it's me Anna, and today I'm with my dad. Guess today we're gonna be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. Wait, hang on, it's all in the wrong way. Bean Boozled Challenge. So if you're not sure how this goes, we both have some water. That's my cup, and that's yours, Dad's. We also have a spitz bowl, because these are Bean Boozled. So basically, Bean Boozled is a challenge where basically we have some really good flavored beans and some really bad flavored beans. But I'm missing one flavor because I played this with my brother yesterday and apparently we ate all of them. The toothpaste are very blue. We don't have those with us, which is the only good bean, so we don't have that, so we're gonna skip that. And so we have a spinner and we have all these jelly beans. And then the loser has to be blindfolded. And the winner gets to pick 5 beans that he has to put all in his mouth, the loser has to put all in his mouth at once. So I'm hoping that's the loser. All right, and I also have a scoreboard. So the point system works is if we get a good flavor, then we get 1 point. I'm not doing it where if we get a certain point, then we have to swallow it and we get a certain point. I'm not doing that. Anyway, so without further ado, let's get started. Alright, so we have this spinner here. So we're gonna play rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first. Who gets to spin first? And the winner gets to spin first. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, I get to spin first. I'm scared. I get it. It is coconut or spoiled milk. Okay. Yeah, it is our bean. Here's mine. It's the white one.
So one of these is spoiled milk and the other one's coconut?
Yeah. Well, we might both get coconut or we may both get spoiled milk. Or the other. Three.
Do it at the same time?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh! Spoiled milk! That's so bad! Milk, if you feel gross right now.
Oh, that's so bad.
All right, so we both don't get a point there. Oh. Now it's your turn to. Oh, it's your turn to spin. You might get a good one. You never know.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I can smell it.
That was so bad.
No, you have to spin again because we already did that one. Oh, we don't have that one. Oops. You already did that one. Where did that one answer thing in? Lots of it's are lime. Okay. You want me Barber Beach? No, it's long clippings are lime.
Yeah, long clippings are lime.
Long clippings are lime, alright. That if long clippings I don't think will be that bad. Okay. 3, 1, 2, 3. They're lime! Mmm. That's one for me.
Woo! Yes.
You got lime? Alright.
Well. Not bad though. It's not bad.
Alright, let me see your point then.
I think it's long clippings.
Alright.
It's not bad.
Alright, so we're kind of at that point. Alright, now it's my turn. It didn't taste bad.
That milk is bad.
It stays in your mouth.
Juicy pear or booger, so this one we only have 1 bee, so we have to play rock, paper, scissors, and the loser has to eat this.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Darn it! I don't want to! Oh, three. Booger, it tastes like a pepper! Oh my god! That's why I got the spitballs out. Your turn. The worst one is the running your. We already did that one. We don't have that one. We. Buy popcorn or rotten egg? No, this one's the worst!
Rotten egg stinks.
Ugh, this one's the worst because it has a shell to it. Three, one, two.
Oh! Ugh! Oh, God!
Oh, I actually got my popcorn! Yes! That was the worst!
Oh, that's
yes!
So bad.
My popcorn! Yes! Oh my god! Yes! Welcome to the lime, we did. We're gonna throw the milk.
Hey boys.
Just a pair of booger and we just did. But this is around five. I'm gonna spin it.
I only eat one of the good ones.
We already did that one. Oops. Bar for peach! That one's terrible. Here you go. Three, two, one. Barf. Alright, now you have to spin. Alright, here. It's round six. We already did that one, so we have to spin again.
No, just spin that one.
No. Spin again. Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish?
Oh, dead fish is the worst.
Alright.
And once you get spoiled milk, they all taste the same.
Alright,
three. Wait a minute.
Alright, I'll do this. Three.
That one's looking
two.
Like a strawberry banana.
Strawberry banana.
Are you kidding me? That's dead fish. That tastes so bad.
Oh, thank God.
Enjoy that one.
I get to spin them.
Smell this bowl, it smells awful.
All right, so we got that one, so that's 1.3.
Oh!
Chocolate butter canned dog food. We only have two of these ones, so I won't give you this one. Chocolate butter canned dog food.
Chocolate what?
Chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Three.
Chocolate pudding. Yeah.
Dog food. Ew.
Yeah.
All right, Jamie. He's winning. Are you sure you got chocolate pudding and you got dog food?
Mm-hmm.
Now these are just spin. Oh wait, do we only have one more to do?
Yes.
No, we have two more. We have molded cheese and caramel corn, and we have tutti frutti stinky socks. All right,
just pick one. Just pick one.
I'll do the moldy cheese caramel corn. I'll give you the.
Everything that's bad is like the worst.
What is this gonna be?
Moldy cheese or caramel corn?
Moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Okay. We have one more.
Oh.
The last one. Tutti frutti. For stinky socks. Tutti frutti tastes like bubblegum, so maybe you'll get that one.
Tutti frutti, stinky socks taste like barf.
Two, one, go. Alright, so you got more than me that you get to choose. Five beans. I actually don't want to do that.
Yeah,
no. That's just in the video right here.
Okay. Nice challenge.
Thanks. So that was the Bean Boozled challenge. Apparently this one's bad. If we get some liking on this video, maybe we'll do a Bean Boozled challenge too, because I got this pack of five below. And my next video is going to be me using my popsicle, my ice pop maker, which is going to be amazing next week. So, but that tastes so bad. Anyway, if you want to, if I get some liking on this video, maybe I'll do a Bean Boozled too, where I actually have the Bare Blue toothpicks, because I saw an old style Bean Boozled pack. Where I got this from 5 Below. And saw another Bean Boozled bag that had tapenade, pencil shavings.
Wow.
Skunk spray or licorice. What else can I think of? Plum or black pepper. So yeah. So it's more likely to be a mammal or another. So yeah, I guess that's it. So bye guys. Said I can make your hands clap.